Former UK Prime Minister Liz Truss has delivered a grim assessment of the West as she sat down with the former Prime Minister Tony Abbott for the Australian launch of her new book. Ms Truss says she can see similarities in trends taking place between the UK and Australia, believes it will take genuine Conservative governments in power to save the West.
In the final event of her Australian tour, former UK Prime Minister Liz Truss joined former Prime Minister Tony Abbott in Sydney for the Australian launch of her new book, titled 10 Years to Save the West. Introducing the UK's shortest-serving Prime Minister to the stage, Mr Abbott made light of their shared experience.
Someone who didn't have long enough in the top job. I can empathise with not having long enough in the top job.
Discussing the meaning behind her new book, Ms Truss outlined her concerns at the way some of the biggest Western nations are governed.
What we have is we have virtually the entire Anglosphere now governed by socialists. We have Trudeau in Canada, we have Biden in America, we have Albanese here in Australia, and we have the worst of the lot, Sir Keir Starmer, in the United Kingdom.
She considers the economic situation in the UK dire and delivered a grim prediction for its near future.
And they are about to be hit with the most brutal economic reality. And I also believe there could be a financial crisis because of the levels of debt.
Ms Truss believes that Conservative governments are the pathway to saving the West.
It's only when we succeed in getting genuine Conservative governments back into power that are prepared to make real change, that is when we will start turning the tide, and that is when we will be able to save the West.
A sentiment echoed here at home by Tony Abbott.
We will win back the teal seats, not by becoming kind of quasi-Greens. We will win back the teal seats by being a strong alternative to a bad Labor government.
Christy Lloyd, Sky News.